Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today's all about selecting your clips. Sounds ridiculous, right? Maybe not. Let's find out. As we begin, you can see we have a project with some sample clips. If you want to select a clip, just click on it. You'll know a clip is selected when you see this yellow border. To deselect it, simply click onto the gray area. As you can see, the yellow border disappeared. Be careful not to drag across the film strip, or you may select a range instead of the whole clip. If you'd like to learn more about range selections, don't worry, we're going to go over that in another video. In case you select a range by mistake, simply press X to select the entire duration. Now, if we hover over this selection, our cursor will turn into a hand, and we can easily drag and drop it on our timeline. We'll do this for a few more clips. It looks pretty good so far, but let's keep going. Selecting clips in the timeline works the same way. You can select a single clip by clicking it once. With the clip selected, you can move clips around or perform other basic edits. You can select multiple clips by holding Command and then selecting the clips you want. If there are any clips you'd like to deselect, do the same thing. Hold Command and click once to deselect. We can do this in the timeline and in the browser. Hold Command and click on multiple clips to select. And Command click again to deselect. Clicking outside deselects everything. So simple to do. You can also drag to select multiple clips, like so. That way you don't have to individually click all of your clips. But what's the fastest way to select all your clips? Go to the top navigation, choose Edit, and select all, or use the shortcut Command A. And look at that. Now all the clips in the timeline are selected. And that is everything you need to know about selecting clips in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Please like, share, subscribe with your friends and family and coworkers and neighbors and anybody else you know.